Dymax 9000 series encapsulants cure tack-free in seconds upon exposure to UV visible light for superior protection of components on both flexible and rigid printed circuit board platforms. The products are used for a variety of applications in the aerospace and defense, automotive and consumer electronics, and electric vehicle markets. They are ideal for chip-on-board, flex and glass, glob tops, bare die, integrated circuits, and wire tacking and bonding. The materials are all one part, so no mixing is required, and viscosity is consistent for even coverage on components. Tough and flexible, the encapsulants exhibit high ionic purity, as well as resistance to humidity and thermal shock to effectively protect parts and improve their reliability. They contain no sharp, abrasive mineral or glass fillers to abrade fine wires, and their combination of low TG and low modulus results in low stress wire bonding. They have excellent adhesion to polyimide, FR4, and glass. The encapsulants are cured in seconds with light and then immediately moved onto the inspection process. Products are available with secondary heat or moisture cure for circuit boards with shadow areas caused by high-profile components. For easy confirmation of material coverage, Dymax encapsulants fluoresce bright blue when exposed to low-intensity blacklight. Once assembly and cure are complete, the finished circuit boards are ready for final quality inspection, packaging, and shipping. To learn more about encapsulants for electronics assembly, contact the Dymax application engineering team.